pickups. I love them. Even with a dead sheep in the back, they've always had a certain rugged attraction. But what used to be the preserve of farmers is now appealing to a much wider market. Sales have gone up nearly 400% in 10 years. Last year, about as many pickups were sold as luxury saloons. But which one is best? We've got the two leading names and are going to find out. This is the Mitsubishi L200. In high-end animal spec, it gets a 2.5-litre turbo diesel and comes with creature comforts like climate control, leather and smart nav. It costs just over £22,000. This is the Nissan Navara. It also has a 2.5-litre diesel, but manages to be slightly more powerful than the L200. In this top-of-the-range Aventura model, you get full sat-nav, cruise control, and even a Bluetooth connection for your mobile phone. It costs just under 25 grand. Oh, it also comes with one of these. A tent. Which pickup will be quickest around this rally stage? So then, this Mitsubishi, I'm not very impressed with. It seems a bit gutless. You have to really, really work the revs to get anything from it. Also, it's automatic. Which I'm not particularly fond of. But it's the driving position that I particularly don't like. I don't feel involved in this pickup truck whatsoever. I just feel that I'm plonked on the seat. The Mitsubishi sets a benchmark of 1 minute 17. God, I'm absolutely boiling. Time for the Nissan. In this car, immediately, I feel more at home. I'm sat lower down. I'm in a more sort of confident position. When I accelerate out of that tight corner there, this Nissan's engine just sort of delivers a whole wallop of grunt. Oops. But this is really giving me loads of confidence. It has the most sort of car-like feel to it. The Navara was a whole 5 seconds faster than the Mitsubishi. That gutsy engine makes it quick off the mark and great for load lugging. And of course, it comes with a tent.